It was a day years in the making for officials with the Sioux Falls Regional Airport. A groundbreaking was held for the new $63 million four-level parking ramp. Digital reporter Eric Mayer looks at airport funding in a KevinLand.com original.